Good morning. It is 4:45 a.m. and I am ready for my first day back on the road. We're going to Hidalgo, Texas today, and gonna announce some live events. So between Cody and I, this is our luggage load. If you can see that. Yeah, and so we're gonna have a pretty good fun time here trying to get out of good old MCO. Cody,
Yes.
I wanna know how excited on a scale of 1 to 10 you are. That
One
I'm
being
one
not
being
excited
bad,
about it,
yeah.
but I'm at a 10. I'm at a 10. Yeah, I'm at a 10. You know, the last time though that somebody was filming me from the seat next to me, I beat that man up.
Right, so I'm here in Hidalgo, Texas for the live event, and I'm super excited. And I'm just kind of getting Did this man get attention as a child? Because what? He's doing this on purpose. Y'all know that.
So tonight we have a charter flight where the whole crew gets on the plane together and we fly kind of privately over to our next location, which is going to be Chattanooga.
I sent Cody into the gas station to get me some snacks, so let's see what he got me. Okay, what'd you get?
Advil.
No other snack?
I didn't get any trail mix because I didn't know where to look for trail mix.
That's always
so
what you say.
Advil, and I got this Monster.
I don't
me,
care about
JBL.
The Monster. So far it's been an awesome week. We had Hidalgo, Chattanooga, I'm at Raw right now, SmackDown tomorrow, so I think it's safe to say I have a really cool job. And I'm hoping that you'll be seeing a lot more in the near future. So that's it for this week. We will see you next week, and you guys take care.